It would be easy to blame someone else. Culture, politics, the media. But the lack of maturity in the American church isn't their problem to fix. It's ours. Today, the church needs leaders committed to being mature disciples, to making mature disciples together.